Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Fly by camerson1313. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. Remember, funnels can move stuff without you being near it. Okay. Interesting. That leads into another area. Gotcha. Okay. Let me spawn the cube. So, I could do something like this. Or maybe not. Well, I could do something like that. And I did do something like that. I don't see how something like that helps me, though. Alright, so. What if I do this? Like that. Then... we did something like that. Okay, that's a thing we did. What we got up here? Okay, well, we could have also got the cube like that then. That also works. So, we could have also done this. Here, through here, portal, wait for it to go up in the air, portal, and that also works. Alright, so, yeah, either way, probably second way is more intended. We'll save it there though. Possibly some form of tutorial area. So the ending here is cube on button. A cube on that button is actually giving us this light bridge at the minute. Interesting. Was there anything else up there? I don't think there was. No. Okay. Reverse funnel. What's going on here? Oh, the light from the entrance is clipping through. I've never seen that before. That's weird. Bizarre. Okay, so it gets rid of that. So, faith plate's going to get us up to there. So I'm going to want to take this over here though, right? So we can do that by using the funnel. It doesn't help though, does it? So I'd probably more likely want to... I'm more likely going to want to open this area up first. Let's go ahead and do that. I don't know what's going to happen here. Okay. So I have portal there. I can now get across to this side here. So how am I going to do this? Because I want to be there. What can I actually see from up here, I wonder? Just see that. I need a portal on this back wall here. Let's take a back step a minute. Let's go back. So I can put one on there and I can go across there myself now. So I can do that. Does me no favors though, does it? Remember though, if I can cause the cube to respawn, I can walk back across between that gap there. Okay, so let's play on this then. Let's play. Then, so I go to here. I go through to here. Ramble. Okay. So then I could do this and this. Which then gets me across to this side. Push that over there. All right, so there's just that one move I'm unsure about. But that would make total sense to do that. Because I could use the... Hold on. Let's rewind back to this. Maybe I don't need to do it where I did it. Okay, so what I had before was this. And... okay, so pull it out. Yeah, that just works. That works as well. That's probably more intended, if I'm honest. It's probably going to be more intended. And the rest of the puzzle is exactly the same. We come across here. Do that. Try that again. Do that. We knock that off the side. We fire that across to here. That then goes across to here. Shoot that out to there. And that's it. Alright, well, that second way seems a lot more intended. Because like I said, I just feel that that button is too far away from that fizzler. And it doesn't really matter, we just drop it in the water. We don't have to do a fancy pants way of fizzling that cube. Definitely getting it to respawn is part of the solution, so you can then walk between these two and position portals where you need to. But yeah, hopefully that was as intended. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match you'd like to play, please leave in the comments or head to my Google form. A link to that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.